Reply to all of them.
Wait a second.
No, it could be one of those. Hold on, let me try this. Oh well, screw it. Screw my life. Sent mail. Lukaku. Oh well. I guess it does automatically. Connor, in case you're visiting that channel. Text, I wonder if the new titter is still on his advent. Yeah, we could check that and check what's going on. Oh god, more of this. Do we have to read all this? Oh yes, we do. That's gonna be a pain. It seems everyone interested in the time machine structure. I certainly don't mind telling you. I mean, I think it's impossible to reproduce it with current technology anyways. Especially one part, which Stern won't complete until 2034. Time travel works by altering gravity. Basically, you can think of it as using the twin paradox, but that alone isn't enough to reverse time. Still here, Faker? You're so annoying. Go away. Anonymous, that's probably me, I'm guessing. But hey, oh, it's Ferris in the background, I just realized that. Oh, cute. You're the pretentious sister who can control gravity, I see. The twin paradox, is that like the Rip Fane wrinkle effect? That's just slowing time down, not reversing it. Who gives a shit about the time machine structure? Give me stock prices now. Oh, wow. Oh, well, I'm gonna need some carrot juice, so I'll do this. There. Now I don't have to drink it anymore. Yeah. Oh, well. Now I finally got it. You just use the tipple tindler and the curved black holes, don't you? Just like 10 years ago, and your time machine is a 1970 model Chevy. I know all of it. Stop reading at I'm a faggot at rape my face. What the fuck? Oh, no, that's me. See, it has my name right there. Instead of, like, anonymous. Okay, that makes sense. I didn't even realize that. At least this is easier to tell. Alright, let's look for John Terry's reply to that. The twin paradox and Rip Fanex are a different thing, sir. Wait, the twin paradox and Rip Time Traveler lol. John Terry lol. Yes, lol indeed. Now, I want to see his reply, actually. Chevy's an American car, right? I'd rather go German with a BMW. Yeah, Chevy's American, but still, I'm confused. Let's continue. Alright, Kyogen Kamihamiha. Who is this? Kamihamiha? Alright, Curry Gohan and Kamihamiha. I don't know who that is. By triple cylinders, are you referring to the tippler machine, you retard little? I'll laugh out loud. I don't know. I don't care about that. The Templar cylinder must theoretically be 10 kilometers in diameter and 1,000 kilometers long, weigh as much as the sun, revolves 25,000 times a second, to be a time machine lol. How do you fit that onto a Chevy? Also, the Templar machine can't go back into the past further than it was made. Enough with your delusions, that channel is not your blog. I want to see how Terry responds. Oh my god, that's weird. And what, is this gonna be like a Back to the Future time machine? Flux capacitor and all? This is a surprise. That means people of this age already know about my time machine? By 10 years ago, you mean that's when I appeared? I believe Hohen Kilma saw me from another world line, at least. I personally have not gone to the year 2000. What's fundamentally for time travel is that the revolving black hole and Tipler cylinder agree. You should be able to understand curved black holes by looking at the cylinder. I do not understand any of this, but oh well, I'm reading it out loud for you guys. I'm going to try and understand as much as I can. The Tipler's calculations can time travel by generating curved black hole pairs. In Japanese, please. Oh yeah, that's English. Tears seriously came 10 years ago? Sauce? What the fuck are curved black holes and pen whatever diagrams? Explaining using Bumizo and Ronicles. Oh god, now it's a pervert of a plan. Always gonna see those. Anyways, I'll give you 1,000 yen to ride your time machine. Not a cent more. Oh no, 1,000 yen. I know that is not that much from some other games I played. Sauces and some is delicious, lol. Real deal. I'm confused. Lol. He didn't deny it, lol. All aboard Hewing's crazy train. Prepare for a train wreck. Curved black hole time travel. Well, it's certainly theoretically possible, but one, how do you get black holes to spin? Don't tell me you wait until you find them spinning naturally. How do you pass through holes singularly point? There's no way a Chevy can withstand all that gravity. Chevy. Okay, this guy right here. He's gonna be important somewhere. For some reason, I have a feeling it's gonna be her. That one girl. What's her name? I couldn't pronounce it ever. Damn it. I need to break my neck here. It feels terrible. Meh. Squibble. Why the short explanation, Mr. John? An idiot? Wanna die? What? I don't know. Still no stock prices. Face. Is that a face, or is that supposed to be something very inappropriate? I'm not sure, but I like both of them. This isn't my delusion. There's no doubt Tyr himself spoke 10 years ago. There was even a book. Look for it in Booktown. His Chevy should have a gravity distortion unit. The Tyr 10 years ago said that too. Yes, I do have a gravity distortion unit. My tame machine is not CERN-made, but bootlegged, meaning this unit is a little unstable. This unit produced a micro-singularity point, regulation of gravity passing time machines as possible by injecting electrons onto a singular point. A singular point that rapidly rotates, causing a local gravity sine wave. I'm not a specialist, so I cannot explain the structure any further. Let me just say that curved black holes can be manufactured. I assume everyone's aware of CERN's currently 2010 experiments on black hole creation. What time is this taking place then? This is 2010, right? Shut the fuck up. To the left. Unstable, isn't that dangerous? If you make a black hole, Earth would be swallowed. Tenor wants to kill all mankind and scare Earth across the universe. Just die, faggot. Oh my god, the morons of today, I swear. These guys, that's all they assume. Just stuff like that. No one's even curious. Well, of course there are some curious. Like, this guy. This guy, always curious one. I like these people right here. The ones who actually ask questions. Like, even though if it might be a liar, it's still fun to find out. And if they're... Usually if they're liars, they can't even be proven. But still, it's a joy to have fun with that. Just go ahead and, like, trying to prove them wrong and get angry.
Not that again. I'm still kind of curious about it.
Oh, well. Do what you want. It's your free world.
Where did I lose it?
Oh, well, I lost it. It's not that you won't explain. It's that you can't, huh? Well, how do you set the destination? Earth's always moving through space, you know. By the way, I propose that Tudor Hawaiian theory. Oh, wow. Teaming up. How funny. Destination saying using VGL, Variable Gravity Lock System. It's set using gravity distortion, you know. It's set to read the local gravity distortion, locking the Tipler sine wave onto the location. It's guaranteed to land on Earth by perceiving its gravity. It calculates with optic systems like 4 celsius clocks. So its measure of error is infinitesimal. That Horwonga name fag needs to shut up, lol. I never heard of any Tyr from 10 years ago. So the universe is deep in Tyr's shit. Oh my god. So, alright, passing through these guys. Let's look at the actual information stuff. Right, I think something like that was written in the book. But in the end, all you've posted is copy and paste from the book. Not just Tyr, but anyone can do that. I'm just gonna skip these. I wanna get to the real stuff. I'm feeling more and more disappointed. There's still nothing concrete. I recognize your efforts, though. I won't be deceived, really. Nice job, Kirin Gohan, Kamihaliha, whatever you are. And we leave the computer. Whoa, I can't waste too much time on that channel. It wasn't that long, it seemed like. I don't know. It's only been like 5 minutes since you've been on there. You're not wasting that much time. Well, I don't know. We need to work on the problems that we put on hold. Specifically, the microwave elephant temp. Oh yes, now we can finally get to that thing. I want to find out the secret behind its mysterious function. Recently, I asked Daru to connect the microwave oomph temp to the PC. Oh, really? What are you gonna do with that? He finished setting it up yesterday, and now he's doing the wiring in the development room. Right now? Hey, Daru, why the X68000? I don't even want to pronounce that. It's a machine that's older than 20 years and has extremely low specs. Which is, what's the machine's even purpose? I'm very confused about. Obviously, because it's romance her. Oh god, that's gonna be a while. We have a lot of oldies in this room, I can tell. So that it's the same reason as this for the certain Japanese protagonist, the oldie-eyed. Odd-eyed. Oh, there we go. Not getting you, bro. Romance? Come on, man. Well, if it's romance, I guess it can't be helped. What's with the romance? What are we talking about romance for? When did this come out? I thought we were talking about machines here. Come on, manly stuff here. No. In any case, there weren't any other PCs I could use. What about your newest one? What, that one? Don't screw around. If I connected my PC to something this ridiculous, it might stop functioning properly. What a selfish guy. Wait, no, we don't need to look at the background. Also, we're the ones who made the microwave oomph temp. So I'd like it if he didn't call it ridiculous. Seriously. And I just bit my tongue. So did you do research on the gelification? Yeah, I went to the university this morning. Yes, I went to the university in the middle of summer holidays to find out what's under what conditions the banana became gelatinous. By looking through the microscope, I found out that it was shredded at my molecular level. What? Shredded? How's that so? Explain! More science is needed. This is where... Alright, come on, geeks. Enjoy. This is time to enjoy. It didn't look like the result of the phase transition. It became something that wasn't an actual banana. Really. So it was no longer banana? It can't be corrosion, right? It's not possible for corrosion to occur in only 2 minutes. Corrosion. Oh, corrosion. That's what it is. I just remembered fractal structures. Venture sponge, right? Throwing out too many terms, I don't understand English, my friend. Oh god.